Good morning, dear children. Today I will explain you in lesson 13 what is Markovnikov's rule and what is anti-Markovnikov's rule. So, addition reaction of HBr to symmetrical alkene. So, what is symmetrical alkene, beta? When alkene means double bond, so when around the double bond both the sides equal number of carbon and hydrogen atoms are there, so it is known as symmetrical type of alkene. Which compound is this? Ethene, right? C2H4. Plus HBr. So how what compound will form? The double bond CH3CH2Br. H and Br both will be added. Which compound is this? Bromoethane. Now it has become bromoethane. Similarly, if you see second compound, it is 1, 2, 3, 4. So but2ene. Can you see, children? But2ene. In but2ene, if HBr is added, so again CH3, CH2, CHBr, and CH3. Okay, so this compound is known as 2-bromobutane. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4? So 2-bromobutane, right? Now, when addition reaction of HBr to unsymmetrical or asymmetrical carbon, so alkene kaisa hai? Asymmetrical. There Markovnikov's rule will be applied. Markovnikov was a scientist who, after different type of studies, he made out that when asymmetrical alkene is there, asymmetrical means if you see double bond both the sides unequal number of carbon and hydrogen atoms. So this compound is propene. Can you see, children? 1, 2, 3 carbons, so it is propene. Asymmetrical alkene, so HBr. So two possibilities are there. One is either it will form 2-bromopropane, and another one it will form 1-bromopropane. But when Markovnikov studied, he found that according to Markovnikov's rule, the negative part of the adding molecule will get attached to that carbon which has less number of hydrogen atom. तो इन दोनों में लेस नंबर ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम किसके पास है बेटा? इन दोनों में डबल बॉन्ड के अराउंड, इसमें ऑब्वियसली दिस वन. सो नेगेटिव पार्ट क्या होगा HBr का? ऑब्वियसली Br. सो Br विल बी एडेड हियर एंड दैट विल बी द मेजर प्रोडक्ट. सो वी कैन से अकॉर्डिंग टू Markovnikov 2-bromopropane विल बी द मेजर प्रोडक्ट, यानी ये कंपाउंड बनेगा, करेक्ट? देन मैकेनिज्म. सो दिस इज प्रोपीन. You see here it is propene, CH3CH double bond CH2 plus HBr. So HBr, H plus ion will be separated. Now, this H plus ion, this will be added here. This has become CH2 and CH2. So this CH2 was already there, but because of the single bond, it has got the carbocation, it has become the carbocation, carbon ke upar plus charge aa gaya because it is not complete, plus Br minus. Okay, so what we will do here, this is primary carbocation, first position hai, so primary carbocation, this will be less stable, dhyan rakhna, this will be less stable, primary carbocations are less stable. Here what we see, CH3CH CH3, H is added here. So this has now become C plus charge, yani secondary carbocation. So this is more stable. Secondary carbocations are more stable. Now B structure, that is secondary carbocation structure, will be attacked by bromine minus, kyunki uske upar plus charge hai. So it will attack by Br minus charge, and product formed will be now 2-bromopropane. Second position ho gaya. So this is all about the mechanism. That's what I was telling you. According to Markovnikov, the negative part of the adding molecule will be added to the carbon atom which is less number of hydrogen atom, which has less number of hydrogen atom. This is Markovnikov's rule. Now I will tell you about anti-Markovnikov's rule. Look, these are the basic things of organic chemistry and base for 12th standard. So you have to go through these things very carefully. Anti-Markovnikov addition, this is also known as peroxide effect, kyunki ye peroxide ke presence mein hota hai, and Karsh effect. Okay, so in presence of peroxide, what is peroxide? Again I repeat, when there is a single covalent bond between oxygen and oxygen, that forms the peroxide. So addition of HBr to unsymmetrical या asymmetrical alkene is just opposite to Markovnikov's rule when peroxide is present, right? But this is applied to only HBr, not with the HCl and HI. Be careful. Now let us see the reaction. This is again propene, right? Propene plus HBr, asymmetric alkene, HBr. I told you this happens only with HBr. So in presence of peroxide, so which peroxide is it, beta? This is benzoyl peroxide, C6H5CO twice O2. This is the formula of benzoyl peroxide. It will give us the compound which is known as 1-bromopropane. Agar tumhe dhyan ho to Markovnikov mein kya bana tha? 2-bromopropane. Here 1-bromopropane will be formed. Right? Now let us see the mechanism. This is the structure of C6H5COO double bond O2. Dekho dhyan se. C6H5CO double bond O2. Benzoyl peroxide. In benzoyl peroxide, homolysis is there, means equally divided. So, you know, this will be divided like this. Okay. So, C6H5COO, two molecules will be separated. When again it will be divided, C6H5 will be separated. But this is the free radical. Why? Because it is not complete. So, it is free radical, easy to attach to some other molecule or atom. Plus 2CO2 will be separated out. So, now CO2 role is over. Right? Ab ye 2C6H5 bana. This means C6H5, jo free radical hai, that will be reacting with HBr. So, tumko pata ye complete ho jayega fatak se. So, this will become C6H6, that is benzene, and Br will be separated as free radical. Now, our main compound was propene. Right? Propene mein ye jo Br isse nikla benzoyl peroxide ke reaction HBr से होने के बाद जो free radical Br बचा, that will be attached to two positions. One is here second position, and in that case this will become primary cation, carbocation, and one is possibility is it will be attached to first position, and in that case it will become the secondary carbocation. Second position पे free radical sign आ रहा है. You know that secondary carbocation is more stable. Secondary carbocation radical, so more stable. So, in that case, what happens? CH3CH2Br, that is secondary carbocation wala mo, plus HBr, it will be, now H will be added to, obviously, this carbon, right? So, H will be added. So, what happens to Br? This is the major product, that is, if you see, this is the major product, this will be 1-bromopropane. Can you see, children? 1-bromopropane. Major product, and Br is now released as free radical. Second possibility, it will be attached to primary cation. Okay, so see, it will be complete. This will be the minor product. In this case, it will be the minor product after various observations. It is found that 2-bromopropane will be the minor product, and Br will be separated out. This happens in presence of peroxide only, dhyan rakhna. And with HBr only, this effect is known as anti-Markovnikov's rule. Okay? So, go through these two reactions carefully. Then tomorrow I will explain you further. Thank you.